see my merchandise?
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
keep us alive, scumbag. We know where you're hiding.
Thank you. protect yourself.
Thank you.
Yes, what do you want?
Kind of a weird place to mount guard. What are you doing here?
I'm on guard.
Huh, not very talkative, are you?
Yes, what do you want?
The name's Roy. Roy Temperance. I have a meeting with General Honor Grant. I was told to come here.
Yes, you can enter.
You are being hunted as a renegade. Rest assured, I have no intention of giving you up to the source. To be perfectly frank, I'll admit I'm not very fond of them, and they feel the same way about me. But I'm high enough up the ranks that they can't do much against me, or those who work for me.
I think I'm starting to see what you're getting at.
All right, listen. I'm trying to understand how they got so powerful. I am worried. So, I decided to put together a group of people to find out. You already know Devotion. She's my eyes and sometimes my hand. I'd like you to join her in the group, but I'm sure you have questions.
I have one. You say you never liked technomancers, yet you ask Roy for help.
I know how to tell the difference between the technomancers from the source and a renegade girl. And even if you obviously have the same skills and are a bit disturbed, you'll understand that I'm not worried about you betraying me. Neither of you will find the source and reveal the existence of my little group. And both your skills and knowledge of the enemy will be useful to me. More questions?
You're in the government, you work with the Technomancers, and you're best friends with your Dowser wisdom. Why in hell would I join a group under the thumb of corrupt and murdering people, huh?
General, let me make him eat his words.
No, Devotion, it's a good question. I put up with the Technomancers and their madness more than I work with them. As for the murders, I suppose you're referring to the disappearances in the militia. That is their work, not mine. Even if I can understand the reasons for it. And as for the corruption, I think you're mistaken. I'm no saint, but I can say that today I am the only defense left against the Technomancer's group. You're being hunted, tracked by the Technomancers, as you know. If you have my protection, they'll have to leave you alone.
I know you're a friend of wisdom. This group kind of looks like treason to me.
You are mistaken. It is, on the contrary, my duty to protect my friend and Dowser from what threatens him. In this case, the Technomancers. I don't know how they've managed to convince him to give them so much power. Just like me, he knows that you are unstable. That's why they didn't have that much power before. But they are gaining strength, and I have to protect Aurora and Wisdom from their schemes.
And Devotion? You make her sound like your crony. Who are you exactly anyway, miss?
The General told you. I am his eyes and hands when there must be killing. He took me in before the war. I was only a child. Since then, I have been showing him my gratitude.
You can trust her as much as me. As long as you don't betray me, of course.
Why not help the Resistance if you want to go against the Technomancers? After all, they have pretty much the same goal.
Not really. I know they hate the Technomancers as much as I do, but they are idealists, and they want to change society. Power to the people. Allow me to tell you that that is as credible and inoffensive as what we are faced with from your former colleagues. Chaos. And in a few months, an invasion by the neighboring guilds. I did not win the war against Abundant to see my guild devoured so soon after my victory. Those people may have good intentions, but they're dangerous.
I'm sure you understand it's not the kind of decision you make just like that. I need time to think.
I understand. And I have to admit that I find that reassuring in a way. You deserve your name more than it would appear. Temperance. I'll get back to you in a while.
Thanks. I'm going in that case.
Goodbye, Roy. But don't forget, if you have even the slightest feeling for Aurora, I am its last defender.